No matter how good you are, if you're not playing, what's the part? What's the fun? And then I understood. So he taught me more things what not to do than what to do. Then I realized the importance of doing the right things every day. You don't like it? Do it. You're feeling bad? Do it. You want to cry? Do it. Because if this is what you really want, these things don't matter. You can have a bad day. You can have a bad thing in your family. Something can go wrong in your family or whatever. But do it.